Hey guys, it's Shelby. Welcome back to my channel. Today is another exciting video. I'm going to be showing you guys my empties for this month. And if you guys don't know what these are, I do these every month and pretty much everything that I use up during the month goes in this bag. And then I tell you guys like little reviews of whether I would repurchase them or not. So without further ado, let's just get into this video. Okay, I have a lot of bath stuff and like stuff like that. So the first thing that I'm pulling out, this was just a travel size little sample from a really long time ago that I have. This is the Winter Breeze. This is a shower gel, but I was using it as a bubble bath instead. So it looks like there's a little bit left, but there's no way to get it out. I kept trying to get it out, but it just would not want to come out. So it's okay though. I got this a really long time ago and just wanted to use it up. So I used it as a bubble bath and I really liked it. It was nice. I wouldn't purchase it also because I don't know where it's from. But yeah, it was good. And then the next product that I used up was a sample from a Birchbox, I believe. This is the Shea Moisture 10-in-1 Renew System Shampoo. This sample was amazing. I have so much hair, and I was able to use this sample like 3 or 4 times. I was so surprised. It just kept going, and I thought I was done, and then I wasn't yet. And then I finally finished it up, so I really, really liked this. I might, actually, depending on how much it is, because I'm not really sure if I like it enough to buy the full size, because I'm not really picky about my shampoos and conditioners. As long as they get the job done, don't really care. So definitely consider it, though. The next thing is a conditioner, and this was just a little sample that I got from a hotel. So, because I was traveling, it was nice. The next thing I finished was a food item, and this was the cranberry almond cashew trail mix. And the only reason I put this in here is because I got it in a subscription box, I believe, or something. But I just thought you guys would want to know. It's the Orchard Valley Harvest. So yeah, it was really, really good. I love trail mix. It's a nice way to get in all those nutrients and all that while still having a nice snack. And then the next thing is also a bath thing that I used. This is from a long time ago as well. This is a Bath & Body Works Aromatherapy. This is their Relax stuff. So it's like a bubble bath, but it's supposed to help you relax. It was really, really cool. I don't know if they sell it anymore. They probably sell it in a different packaging if they do sell it still. Yeah, I would definitely repurchase it. I really, really liked it and enjoyed it. Going along with bubble bath, this was the Bath & Body Works Fresh Picked Body Wash in Tangerines. And I also used this as a shower gel and a bubble bath. I used it as both, so that's why I went through it so fast. And it was about halfway done, so I just wanted to finish it up, so I did. And I definitely would repurchase this. I definitely really, really liked it. So, and then also, this is a sample of the Dove Deep Moisture Nutrient Moisture. This is also a shower gel, a lot of shower gels, because I use them as bubble baths as well. This was from a Target box, I believe, or a Walmart box. Not sure which one, but definitely loved it. I would repurchase it, but probably not, because I like the Bath & Body Works ones way more than that. So, yeah. And then another product from Dove. This was their Go Fresh Nutrium shower gel as well, but this one was in the orange scent. I really, really liked this one. I definitely liked this one better than this one, because this one just has like a clean smell. They don't like as much as like fruitrusy smell. The next thing is just a little wrapper of a sample of a Biore nose strips that I got in my Allure magazine. And these things are amazing. Let me just tell you, if you have not tried them yet, you need to. My nose was so broken out, and I put this on, and then I peeled it off, and it's almost really disgusting. You peel it off because it's just so gross, the amount of stuff that's on there, but it's just amazing how it works, and they're not too expensive, I don't think, so I would definitely repurchase these. And then the next thing is also a little foil packet, and this is the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. I really, really, really liked this. I was able to get two uses out of this, and I don't remember if it was a Birchbox or Ipsy, but I would definitely repurchase this. It was amazing, like I said. Loved the fact that I could wear the mask overnight and then just wash it off in the morning. That was really, really cool. And because it is water, it literally felt like I was just had water on my face. So it was really, really moisturizing and I loved it. So definitely repurchased that. And then the next thing was also a sample. This is an older sample of mine. This is the UB Moisturizing Skin Cream, and it's this tiny little sample. This stuff was super, super thick, so I honestly just used it on my hands, or I get little dry patches right here on my elbows, on the inside of my elbows and the outside, so I would use it there. Just places that were super, super dry, but this worked really, really, really well. I don't really know if I would repurchase it anytime soon, though, because I didn't like it that much. And then my next product that I used up, this is the Acne Free Purifying Cleanser. And there was a time where I thought Proactiv stopped working for me and I wanted to try something different. So I went to Acne Free and now I'm back to Proactiv. Proactiv is so much better. If you guys can tell, my face looks so much more cleared up than it did. And I am just obsessed. So this was good and it worked for the time. But I don't think I would repurchase it because it didn't work as well for me as Proactiv. It was cheaper, but it did not work as well. The next thing is a Proactiv thing, and this is the Proactiv Oil-Free Moisturizer, and I'm so excited that I finished this. Things take me forever to finish. They always last me way longer than they say they're supposed to, so I don't know if other people have like bigger faces or something, but I love this stuff. Like I said, I love the three-step system, and I will continue and always repurchase that because it is amazing and expensive, but totally worth it. The next thing is a candle, Day Lots, and this is their Mandarin Vanilla Candle, their Everyday Reflections, and it was a pretty good candle. I just don't like all of that. That scares me. I don't know what that is. But yeah, I really, really liked this candle. It had a big scent throw for being so cheap. And I would definitely repurchase them because I really, really like them. And I already have repurchased them and just in a different flavor. Scent. I mean, not flavor, Shelby. So that was a really, really good candle. And to go along with a candle, I finished a clicky, and I know they're not called clickies, I think they're called lighters, but I call them clickies because they click, and he doesn't make fire anymore, so he's dead. These last me a really, really long time. Yeah, that's really, really cool, though. I thought it was really cool that I finished a whole lighter just by lighting candles. Tells you how much I use a candle. Wow! And the next thing, I have been obsessed with shave cream lately thanks to this. This is the EOS shave cream in the pomegranate, and I love this stuff, you guys. If you have not tried this, you have to try it because it is just so, so, so amazing. So definitely go out and try it. And I am using a Skin Timids one now, which I love just the same. I'm a shave cream person now. No going back. And the last empty I am the most excited about. If you guys saw my finish 7 by spring project, then you guys know that I was trying to finish my Bare Minerals original matte foundation. And this took me so long, it would just never end. And I'm so happy to say that I finally, there's no more in here. There is a sifter that can be taken off to get more, but I'm over it. And I have a new one that I love just as much. I am so happy that I was able to finish this up. Finally. And I'm so excited to just move on and explore new foundations other than this. It was amazing, but I'm over it. So yay, that's all my empties for this month. I hope you really enjoyed this video. And if you want to see more videos like this, give this video a big thumbs up. And if you love these videos as much as I do, I have a whole playlist of them that you guys can check out. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Let me know down below what you've used up in this little past while, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys!